Hi everyone. This video will show you how to crop a video on Windows 10 and 11 with 5 free methods. Way 1. Use Windows 10 and 11 built-in video editor to crop a video. Open the video editor. Click New Video Project to make a new project. Click Add to upload a video from your PC, collection, or web. Select a video and click Add. Click the video and add it to the storyboard. Click the See More button and choose an aspect ratio to crop the video. If you need to remove the black bars of your video, click the icon next to the speed button. Click Finish Video and follow the prompts to export the video. Way 2. Use MiniTool MovieMaker to crop a video on Windows 10 and 11. Launch MiniTool MovieMaker. Click the Import Media Files to add a video. Add the video to the timeline. Click the video on the timeline and click the crop icon. Crop the video manually by reshaping the rectangle. Choose a preset aspect ratio to crop the video. Click OK to save changes. Export your video. Way 3. Use Clipchamp to crop a video on Windows 10 and 11. Launch Clipchamp Video Editor. Click Create a new video. Click Import Media to add a video. Add video to the timeline. Click Crop to crop the video manually. Alternatively, revert to the original and choose an aspect ratio to crop the video. Export the video. Way 4. Use Shotcut to crop a video on Windows 10 and 11. Open Shotcut Video Editor. Create a video project. Click File and Open File to open a video. Add the video to the timeline. Click Filters at the top menu. Click the plus icon and go to the Video tab. Click Crop Circle to make the video in a circle shape. Click Crop Rectangle to crop the video manually. Click Crop Source to crop video from the top, bottom, left, and right. Export your video. Way 5. Crop a video online. Go to the Online Video Cutter website. Click Video Tools and select Crop Video. Click Open File to upload a video. Drag the handles of the rectangle to crop the video manually. Select an aspect ratio to crop the video. Click Save to apply your changes. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.